January, and it's like about 11:45. It looks nice and sunny, and it is nice and sunny. But there's a lot more breeze coming right out of the northwest. There's voices over there, too. I don't know. Good dog. Here. That's like over there. Somewhere. Not at the parking lot. Not as crowded as yesterday. Start running, Sam. I'm in short. It's not that cold, though. I'm a little cold now, but surely not going to be crazy. I'm thinking about going over in that direction. A little different route today. Yeah, I think I will. This way, Sam. If you recall, he was very tired yesterday. Here we are, Pop. Look at me. Come on, good boy. Oh, yeah, there's some dog stuff out here. Oh, this is getting to be a deja vu place, isn't it? Like there was like some kind of, I don't know, purple handkerchief or glove or something. They're doing some kind of dog, I don't know what, training out here. I thought he'd be very sore yesterday. He wasn't nearly as sore as I thought he would be. I wasn't so bad until this morning. Actually, yeah, this morning. I guess it was. When I was thinking, why do I bend my legs so much that I can walk downstairs? I was so stiff and sore. But, not now. You can hear that dog barking. It's like a small dog barking. Wow. This is really muddy. Now I'm kind of running with the wind on my side here. Not too pleasant. I have a Eastern. No, it's not. I can't think of the brand. North Face, that's what it is. I have like a North Face hat on. Hey Sam, come on, really, really. I mean, if it's worth stopping for, we can stop. So I think I'm gonna go down to the 1 mile mark, but I'm not gonna go out to the left here, I'm gonna take a right. And I think we're going to go up to Big Oak Chapel. And then I'm going to do that last mile in from the dressage. And I don't know. I called about 3.5 miles. Maybe. Should be something around there. And so I'm at least, so far, recalling that tomorrow and Tuesday are park closed days, so they can do the shotgun massacre of the deer. Sam, come on. I mean, shit. Come on, really. I mean, I just don't want to stop every tenth of a mile, at least for a mile or so. Come on, this way. It's so funny that certain routes out and away from the parking lot have different feel. You know, whether I'm going you know, away from the parking lot or approaching it. Since right over there, that's what I call about 4/10. You go through these two little fields, and then you're facing down 6/10. That's where I'm going to come out here. So that field is like right out here. But just running those 4/10, it's really easy going from the car because it's got this nice decline, sort of like this one I'm on. But going back up that way, those four tents, especially the last couple of tents, I'm always like, oh man, it's exhausting. And yet, I found that if I go this way, coming back up this way to finish off, it's like no problem at all. And yet it's the same incline. Well, I'm sure you can hear the wind and see it. I've been sitting out in the Florida room looking at the sun getting stronger and stronger and going out beside the house and reading the thermometer, which said 50. And always paying attention to the breeze. That's in the winter time. Oh, there's two deer right there. Sam, deer. Right there. Right in front of us. Just sniff, Sam. Sniff outside. Sniff. You'll smell them. Going down to the right. You can tell he smells them. No lack of energy here. This is like third going on fourth gear. Wow. I used to run like this all the time, like 10 years ago, at this speed. That's why I could do like, I used to do almost 8 miles a day. I would do 7. Almost every single day. Come here. Sometimes over. Alright, I'm crossing into the woods here. And I'm doing this with these little windows of in the wind, like right now. Just so I can run up this kind of valley. Are there the deer right over there? See him? See the deer? Right there. No, over here. Yeah, right there. I think you missed them. Yeah, so there, I can see them, they're running in the field still. So, as I was saying, I'm gonna go this way, and then head up to Big Oak Chapel, which is a lot of incline, but for some reason never feels too seriously big incline. Of course, I'm thinking about Jamaica. I think we leave, 2 weeks from tomorrow, and so of course, I've never looked fatter. I've never been so grossly, morbidly obese looking as I am right now. I hear my allergy. I refer you back to my experiment with honey and allergies. And you find out about that in my last yesterday or day before's endless series of videos, unlike today, which will be, snappy and irreverent and relevant. Actually, you want to go? Seen a deer in the beginning of the run. It really puts a little tiger in his tank. Right, Sam? Oh, that was something on my foot. Let's go this way. I had to take a couple of stops there. Back by the stream there, and usually at the top of the hill. So later on when you want to take stops. I love the sign that goes right through there. is wild. There's another one that comes right through here. They're clearly erosion lines. But they're really dug in. And it's one of those things that makes me aware of the degree that water shapes the topography out here. And how even places that look like they have no runoff. Oh, God, it's nice out here. I'm not getting so much breeze, but I'm grabbing that sun behind my left shoulder, and now I'm getting some breeze. If the breeze died down, I don't know that it would be over 50. I would feel it. And I'm all bundled up like the kid in Christmas Story, Ralphie. Or you could say, I'm all bundled up like, I can't think of his name. I think it's a German name. Willy Wonka. He dies right away. They send the cast out with him. I wish that trail there on the left went somewhere. But I explored that sorry, 3 or 4 years ago and didn't go anywhere. And so I'm so stupid that, hey, someone's got the leaves out of here. Sweet. Oh, this is really good. These have been... Oh, this trail was so covered. I'd love to let him go, but I'm going to let him get some water. Do we get a drink? You can go over here if you want to. Do you want to go in here? Go ahead. I know you like going down there. You can see like raccoon feet. All right, that's going to be it. I'm going to listen to some music for a while.